people were dying. Like, literally, it was like there was shit happening, but you were like numb to it. Like, oh. The crazy thing about PTSD is that you have it, but at the end of the day, you know who has it? Your kids, your wife has it, because they're the one fucking handling the other side of this. My name is Iram Matias Elias. I am a former Green Beret with 20 years of military service.